The graduation ceremony of 53 pastors from different parts of the country who completed their one-year course in theology studies at Southeastern Baptist Theological College in Iganga Municipality was presided over by the Institute President, Pastor Doyin Barton from USA. The graduates, most of whom are already in active ministry, were awarded certificates by the pastor amid joy and cheers from their relatives and followers who also attended the graduation ceremony. In his remarks, the pastor asked the graduates to use the skills attained to spread the word of God to the public in their respective areas to save people from sin.
And use the ministry of your BTCP training that you've received to take the good news to your people, to your communities throughout Uganda. This team behind me here, each one of these teachers, myself, we have personally sacrificed and experienced on this trip an agonizing journey to get here to minister to you and to your community.
The principal of the Institute, Pastor Moses Kaziba, the head pastor at Baptist Church in Iganga, said they initiated the free training to make pastors preach the word of God better. Pastor Moses Kaziba, the principal, appealed to the graduates not to be diverted on their work by various challenges they will encounter in their service.
We have equipped 53 pastors and have graduated today, and we hope they're going to be professionals and they're going to do the work well of preaching the gospel. I appeal to the graduates to remain faithful, to use what they've acquired here at the college, to use it right down there into the ministry, and to preach the word and the word of God.
Need to pastor a church. Get in there with them, bear their burdens, share their desires, share their interests. Sometimes one of the godliest things that you can do is just go fishing with one of your people and have a spiritual talk with them while you do. Be a holy man, be a helpful man. Verse 3, be a humble man. The Apostle Paul did not mind when the Christians and the Berean church went home and checked out in their Bible to make sure that what he was preaching was true. And none of us up here have any problem if someone says, I've looked in the scriptures and I don't see it the way you're saying. Can we talk? Don't you have a problem with that either? Yes, you're the pastor. Yes, it's a position of honor.
The graduates expressed joy upon their achievements and promised to serve God diligently with skills acquired.
In Matthew 28:18-20, that go and preach the gospel, which is the word of God. Jesus' name we pray.
It has been my desire from childhood to be a leader, a spiritual leader. Especially I've been learning from my dad. My dad is a spiritual leader. He has been in ministry for quite a long time. And I developed that desire also to study and become one leader of the church.
My gift of God is teaching. So if I don't continue, then I will have nothing to tell people. So I have always given my life to learning more and more, and still I will continue learning until God will rest me. And I will be rested, sure that what I've left behind is strong church.
Most of these graduates were from Iganga District, Teso Sub-Region, and Central Region. Report compiled by Ivan Wachibi for the news.